Hi children, in our last class, we discussed components of the animal cell and their functions. In today's class, we are going to do an assessment. Children, just click the marker and select the correct part of the animal cell from the given choices. Cell membrane, cytoplasm, Golgi apparatus, vacuole, mitochondria, rough endoplasmic reticulum, nucleus, nucleolus, smooth endoplasmic reticulum. Shall we check the answer? Excellent children, correctly answered.